name is Dr. V. It's good to see you. So you're in for an eye exam, is that correct? Okay. And I just need your name and date of birth, please. Perfect. Okay. And is there any particular reason you're in today, or are we just an annual checkup? Bit of a headache. Yeah, ocular headaches are the worst. Okay. And could I just have you tell me your last known prescription for your eyes? Okay, great. That is what we have recorded, so nothing seems to have changed. Have you been to any other ophthalmologists before this? Okay, yeah, sometimes, you know, people are traveling and things are a little different. Great. Okay. And have you had any eye dryness, soreness, any feelings of things being stuck in your eyes, you know, like that eyelash feeling? And was it prolonged, or was there just something in your eye? Okay. Yeah, sometimes we scratch our corneas accidentally if we rub our eyes too much. Or, you know, if we're trying to get something out and we accidentally nick it with one of our nails. Yeah, so those tend to go away within a couple of days. Would that be conducive to the kind of situation you were experiencing? Okay, great. Perfect. And any history of eye issues, eye disease, any sort of... Okay. Thank you very much. Okay. And are we looking to change our prescription for glasses or contacts? Perfect, so just checking in, not needing, like, new frames or... Okay, perfect. Then that is all set. Okay, so how long would you say you've been experiencing these headaches? Okay, so, sort of recent. And can you think of anything that you were doing? Were you straining your eyes a lot? Were you staring at a computer for a long time? Did you hit your head? Any sort of situation that might be a little bit abnormal for you or a little bit more stressful? Okay. Great. And are you feeling the sensation in one eye particular, or is it more of a band feeling? Okay. And lastly, when you're describing the discomfort, is it more sharp or more of an ache? You know how sometimes you get like those sharp stabby feelings as opposed to like a muscle soreness or... Yeah. Okay. That is very helpful. Okay, and I know I said lastly, but are you experiencing the sensation anywhere else other than your eyes? Okay. Very good. Well, I will take a look and see if we can figure this out for you. I'm sorry this is happening. Unfortunately, things do just like to pop up on us sometimes, so we'll check. Right. I am going to be quite close to your face for a lot of this exam. Is it okay if I touch your face and get quite close? Okay, great. So I am going to press on your face here, and I'd just like for you to tell me if at any point any of my pressure makes anything feel more uncomfortable for you, okay? And I will immediately back off. Okay, so So I'm going to start just under your orbital bone here. I'll start with this side, so I'm just going to press, 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 press and hold. Okay, and now is that? Okay, and so I'm going to press here, press, press and hold. Okay, and how is that? Okay, good. Now I'm going to press up here on the top of your orbital bone, right about around where your eyebrows are. Okay? So again, this side, I'm just going to press, 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 and hold. Okay? And the other side, just going to press, 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 and hold. Okay? Any changes? Anything at all? Now I'm going to put some pressure right between your eyes here on top of your nose. So I'm just going to press right here. Press. Good. One more time. Press. Okay. Now I'm going to press kind of along your sinuses. Sometimes that can be a part of the cause of ocular pain. So I'm just going to press along your and down your temples as well. Press, 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 press. Did that add to any discomfort at all? Did that change? Did that take away? Did that take away any discomfort from you? Okay, a little bit when I pressed under the eyes like this. Okay, so these are actually some pressure points that are known to help relieve especially migraine headaches as well as sometimes parts of ocular headaches, so that is good to note. I will just add that here. Okay. Now, I'm just going to take a look into your eyes. So this light isn't going to be super bright other than when it is directly in line with your eyes, okay? So I'm going to start with this one, so go ahead and just look at me, okay? I'm going to be looking at the optic nerve a little bit better here and just seeing if there's anything of note happening inside your eyes. Okay. Good. Okay, could you just look a little bit to the right for me? Okay, so not all the way, just a little. Good. Okay, actually just go ahead and look. Looking at my finger. Good, okay. Now, can you look just over here? Good. Just going. Look at my finger. Good. Okay. Perfect. Great, now I'm going to look at the other eye. So again, start by just looking straight forward for me. Inside your eye. Okay. Good. Good. Okay, and again, just moving your vision a little bit to the side, so go ahead and look at my finger. Good. Keep looking at my finger. Okay, and again, looking at nothing particularly swollen or red back there, so that is a good sign that we're not looking at anything more complicated. Okay, I do want to check on your eye movement. We're going to start together, and then I will look at them separately, okay? Good. So I'm going to take out this light, and I'd like for you to track the light, okay? So with both of your eyes, just follow the light. Good. Try not to move your head or your neck, just following with your eyes. Good. I'd like for you to follow my finger, okay? Try not to get distracted by the light. Good, keep following my finger. Good. Keep following my finger, good. Keep following it. Keep following it. Good job. Okay, and the other side. Good. Don't follow the light, you're just staring at my finger. Good. Now follow my finger. Follow my finger. Follow my finger. Follow my finger. Good job. Okay, let me just take a look at your eyes just from a physical standpoint. We're not looking more than surface area, so once again, this light is a bit bright, so if you wouldn't mind just looking at me, I am going to check for your pupil function, as well as any other things that might be important. Good. Good job. Just keep looking forward. You can look at my nose if you'd like. Keep looking at my nose, please. Good. 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 Okay. 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 Perfect job. And again, just looking at my nose. Swing the light. Good. Looking at my nose, we're gonna swing the light. Okay. Now, could you please look at the light? And I will swing the light. Good. Following the light, please. Good. Good. Let your eyes have a little break before we move on. Are your eyes feeling particularly tired or any more discomfort? Anything that you're feeling now that we've done those tests? Alright, now I will be doing a direct and consensual test. So I will be covering one of your eyes and just operating the light for checking of just the singular eye, okay? Alright, so I'm just gonna cover your eye. Good, so I'm just gonna get the direct response. Direct. Direct. Direct, good. Now I'm just going to cover. I'm gonna get the consensual response. Your pupil should be reacting even though I'm not pointing the light at the eye I was checking. Good, so the direct response and the consensual response. This is just telling me that your eyes are functioning together and not just separately. Good, okay. So again, we're gonna check the direct response. Consensual. Good. Direct. And consensual. Good job. Alright, all of those responses look very normal, so nothing is amiss so far. Let me just get my things organized a little bit here. Okay, so before we move forward from your singular eye tests, I do want to just see how we're processing. So could you please tell me how many fingers I'm holding up here? Okay, and now? Okay, and now? Okay, very good. And what about now? Okay, and now? Good. Let's do the other side here. How many fingers? Okay. And how about here? And here? And here? Okay, and if I uncover just a little bit. Good. Okay. Now I would like for you to get this light. Can you see the blue light here? So just look at the tip of this here, look at the tip, and I'd like for you to follow it and tell me when it gets blurry. Here? Okay, and tell me if it gets blurry. Okay, good. Follow it and tell me if it gets blurry. Good. And when does it come back into full crisp here? When it comes back into focus. Here. Okay. Let's start from back here. Go ahead and look. And follow. Follow. Okay, are you experiencing any discomfort? Okay. And from this side, go ahead and look. Good. And follow. Follow. Keep tracking in with both eyes. Good job. Okay. Any discomfort there? Okay, now focus on my nose and just tell me when you see my fingers appear in your vision, okay? Okay. Good job. Alright, now we're gonna start with my fingers in your vision, still looking at my nose. Just tell me when you can no longer see my fingers, okay? Good. Okay. Good. Okay. Good. Okay. Good. And now, could you just follow my finger down? And up and down. Okay, and up. Good job. Just make a quick note there. And we will move on. Perfect. Okay, where is my little sheet? There it is. Okay. Now I have this tiny little stone chart. I'm gonna hold it about from, I think, here. And could you please tell me what these three letters are? Which ones are these? Good job. Okay, can you read the next ones down here? Okay, it's a little bit difficult though. Okay, and now the E test. Can you tell me which way the legs are pointing here? And here. And here. Okay, and below. Here. And here. And here. Okay. We'll start big. Can you please tell me these two numbers? Good. Now, are they blurry or are they very clear for you? Good. And the next line down, please. Can you read it from this direction to this direction? Good job. And are they blurry or are they clear? Good. All right. And again, reading the numbers from this direction to this direction. Good. Okay. Good job. All right. And these numbers. Can you see these numbers at all? All right. Go ahead and try. Good. Okay. And what about this line? Can you see this line at all? Yeah. Go ahead and give it your best try. Okay. Okay. Now, can you read, can you read this line at all? Okay. Can you see this digit here on the far end? Okay. I'd like for you to focus on it and tell me when you're able to read it. When are you able to read it? About here? Okay. Very good. Thank you very much. Perfect. Now, after I take this quick note, we're just going to double check some more processing, okay? So, I'm just going to pull out these pictures here. So, from this distance, could you please just tell me what you think this picture is here? Good, that is a block of cheese. Okay, what about this picture? What do you think this is? Okay, good. And what about this one? Okay. And can you tell me what this picture is here? This one's a little bit more difficult. Okay. Could you tell me, are these two pictures the same? Are you able to differentiate these pictures? Good, okay. But it's just a little bit hard to get the detail. Okay. What about this picture? Okay, and compared to these two, which one would you say is easier to decipher what the image is? Okay, this one's more clear. Okay. And are you able to tell me what this is? Okay. And what about this one down here? And this one here. Good, a slice of watermelon. And what about this one? Okay, and this one. Good job. Okay, and lastly, what about this one? Very good. Now, can you tell me, are these two items the same shape? No, very good. And how about these two items? Are they the same basic shape? Good job. And what about this item and this item? Are they the same shape? Okay. And is this item and this item, are they the same color? Good, they are not. And is this item the same color as this item? No, very good. Now, I'd like for you to look at my nose one more time. Can you please tell me the color that you see over here without looking at it? Can you just look at my nose and tell me the color? Good. And over here, can you tell me the color? Okay. And over here, still looking at my nose, can you tell me the color? Good job. And over here, can you please tell me the shape? Good. And the shape. Good. And the shape. Good. Very good job. Now I'm just going to take this one last time. Would you mind just looking up for me? And go ahead and look down. And could you please look up? Good. Okay, and look down. Okay, very good. I'm gonna take out my bright light one more time. Alright, and could you please look over to this side? Just look over here. Looking over here. Okay, and to this direction, please. Good. Now, could you please look up and then to the right? Good. And could you please look down and to the left? Good. They should be two separate movements. Look down and then to the left. Good. And could you please look up and to the left? Good job. And again, looking up and... Okay. Good. Yep. To the right. Perfect job. Okay. Now, could you please tell me, has your vision changed at all with this lens? Okay? And has your vision changed at all with this lens? Okay? Very good. Now, I'm pretty sure I did see something just at the corner of your eye. There we go. Okay, so I'm thinking that you have strained your eyes a bit, but this feeling should probably go away within the next couple of days. If it doesn't, please come back. However, for the kind of burning sensation that I do know comes along with this, I will give you some cooling eye drops, so go ahead and just keep your eyes open for me. I'm just going to apply some of the drops in there. Go ahead and blink. Good. And the other side. I'm just going to apply some of the drops. Go ahead and blink. Good job. Your eyes are looking totally normal otherwise, so hopefully the drops will help. And do close your eyes and maybe put a nice ice pack on your eyes there, okay? But otherwise, you should be good to go, okay? Give me a call if you need anything else. Bye-bye.